Hi, welcome to Tai Chi Online. In this video, I'm going to talk about the importance of preparing for Tai Chi practice. Hi, I'm Howard Gibbon, and I've been practicing Tai Chi since 1973. I qualified as a Tai Chi instructor in 1976 and trained continuously from 1973 to 1994 with Grandmaster Chee Soo. I'm now the chief instructor for the East West Taoist Association and have personally trained over 2,000 Tai Chi students and well over 70 Tai Chi teachers. In this video, we'll examine why it's important to prepare for Tai Chi properly. However, I often find that during personal practice, students neglect to do this, which is unfortunate because it means often they start with tension in the muscles of the body, sometimes an agitated mind, and the posture can be quite poor. Once you learn to prepare for practice properly, you relax the muscles of the body, calm the mind, and improve the posture. Tai Chi is often described as moving meditation, so it's really important to create this position of mindfulness before you start your Tai Chi practice to gain the most benefits. Watch while I explain to my class over the next couple of minutes how you can learn to do this. The bone under your big toe and your little toe, just feel for those in your heel and try and balance your weight between those three points. You should be relaxed and loose, not bent, but not too straight. You tuck your pelvis under slightly and you pull your chin in a little bit. Not that much that you're straining, but be careful you don't do that. And relax your shoulders. This is a biggie for new people because they generally think to stand up straight, you know, they've been to PE at school, and pull your shoulders back, stick your chest out, and you don't do that in Tai Chi. You just relax your shoulders. So they round forward a little bit, don't they? Right. When you've got to that position, just rock backwards and forwards and try and feel where the centre is. And then just sway from side to side and try and find the centre. So when I'm balanced on those three points, the bone under the big toe, little toe and the heel, it's actually my weight should be right falling down the centre. So it feels like it's kind of in the top of the arch of the foot. So let's just run through those points again. So we've got the bone under the big toe, the little toe and the heel, and just try and balance between those points. Just check your knees are relaxed, not bent, not a little bit straight. You'll feel the tension if you just straighten them a little bit. Can you feel that tension? And now it starts to come in the lower back. So you just relax your knees till that goes away, but not to the point where you feel like you're bending them. So just straighten them again. Just relax them a bit till that tension goes out the smaller of the back, small of the back even. Yeah? Just check your pelvis is tucked under a bit and you know you've not got your bum stuck out a bit. Waist is relaxed, shoulders are relaxed, so they round forward to touch, and just bring your chin back a bit. Yeah? And I recommend you do that before you move.
I'd love to help you discover and learn more about Tai Chi. If you would like step-by-step instruction with my help and support, click the link below to find out more about the trial.